Oh god, no. Wait, that actually stunned him? Gotta remember this though, the lightning. This is gonna get bad. Wait, what am I doing? I want those night crests. Okay. Come on, stop hitting him, I need it. Darkness, man, they make them tough no matter what game they put them in. I think it was a dark nut that was in Twilight Princess, wasn't it? Oh, get out of here. This is gonna be the spinny one. But no electricity? Oh, three of them, that's fantastic. Oh, Jesus, I can't do anything. Oh. I may not have come prepared enough. 13 hearts, I think I have? 12? 13. And I came with 3 fairies, and I still think that may not have been enough. Oh, whoa. What the heck? Holy crap. How did I get hit? I was in the air. Okay, good thing I had that third fairy, but... just holy crap, man. This has to be near the end. I don't even care about the crests, I just don't want to die. Like, legit, you know, because I'm there, I'm about to die. Oh wait, he's not dead yet? Just die already! I don't think I came prepared enough for this. Wait, was that it? Oh, yes. I just barely came prepared. I need to go get more fairies. Yes, the hero's charm. This mystical trinket gives you the ability to see the life forces of your foes. After all that hell I went through, we are equipping this sucker. Yes. Oh. Do you know what I went through to get this? Do you know the sacrifices I made? No, you have no idea. I think I'm gonna... Which fairy do I want to visit? Do I want to visit the one on this island, or do I want to go to the Mother and Child Isle? I'll go to Mother and Child Isle. Yeah, you can get out here. This is... Okay, I can't get out of here? Wait. Oh, I was pushing the wrong button. Okay. Bottle one, bottle two, bottle three. I got water. Don't worry, guys, I got water. Maybe I should have gone to the other fairy fountain. Because this one, I have to get so close to catch him that I risk activating it. And then I get to pick up the fourth one because I just want to have full health. You know. You know how it goes. Hey, there we go. Any chance I could get some magic up in here? Actually, I've never explored inside of here. I didn't know you had all these ledges and stuff. Here we go. Okay. We're good to go. But where do I want to go? Windfall. Great fish. Why would there be a warp at the southern fairy island? Seems like a random one, doesn't it? Great fish. Let's go to Windfall. And let me just switch these back up before I accidentally use a fairy. Wait. I have money, but no charts to decode yet. I should go to Beetle's shop ship. That special one, you know? Oh, that's right. I got that chart decoded, so I could get that piece of Triforce. Where does that one go? Whoops. I'm gonna do that so I can more easily look at this. Oh. No, that's not it. Nope, not it. Not it. Aha! Dang, that's all the way down there. Where's Beetle's shop ship again? That's down that way. That's right above Great Fish. So we're gonna go there, and then we're gonna warp down to where the Triforce shard is. I'm gonna have most of those before I even beat that final temple. See, that's what my goal was. So then I wasn't doing a ton of crap between the final dungeon and the end of the game. Because I'm not going to be able to get all the pieces of heart. I've come to accept that, basically. Although, I have plenty of other treasures to collect, so... But I probably won't be getting those to this in this recording. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's the set of islands that Beetle's shop ship sticks around. Get out of here. And let me enjoy my peace and quiet on the sea. Ah, it is so nice. It is relaxing, really. This ocean. Oh, now I see the cat's nose. Okay, okay. I see that nose.
Come on. Come on. Are you coming? I'm not gonna stand there all day holding the door for you.
Doofus. Where's Beetle's ship? Oh, there it is. Yo, Beetle, where you going? What? Hey. No, don't rub on that.
That's the microphone stand. You don't rub that.
It makes noises when you do that. On the recording, anyways. Piece of heart is the only thing I haven't bought from him. Because bombs and arrows I can get anywhere. Cool. And that was my first of another four, I guess. So... three more and I'll have a piece of another full one. Wait, I thought doing that made it smoke. Or does that only work on the normal one? Not the specialty shop. I could have sailed, but I chose not to. Deal with it. Okay, so it's east of here. That island to the east. That would be that one, I guess. Or a set of islands. Isn't it? Oh, yep, there it is. Already? It looked like it was further ahead. I guess I was mistaken. Still got it in one shot. Two more, huh? And I'm betting at least one of those is by a chart. One is in the ghost ship. Which I need to get the chart for that. Wait. No, there's only just two pieces left. No more charts. I'm free from Tingle's tyranny. I can actually just spend my money on whatever I want now. This is amazing, but I don't really have anything to spend it on now. I've already done all the auction stuff. I've already done all the charts. What am I going to buy? Potions? I guess? I would like to buy potions for taking on the final battle. Because they're probably going to help me out more than fairies. Depending on how many hearts I have. Hello there. I just wish the rope could get on lower so I couldn't hit my head like that. No! I went too high. How does that even... I didn't want this. Get out of here. Let's try this again, huh? Thank you. Shouldn't have been that hard.
Oh, Link, I haven't seen you in quite some time, have I? I'm surprised you were able to find me here. Hmm? You were wondering why I'm all the way down here? I'm practicing a new song for next year's ceremony. I need privacy. This isn't any fun if everyone knows in advance what song I'll play. What? You can hear my song outside? Really? I thought the sound of the waterfall would drown it out. Perhaps I should play a little more softly when I practice from now on.
Oh, you poor, poor. There we go.
Why, is that a conductor's baton? Link, are you a maestro? That's incredible! Are you going to conduct for me, Link? What kind of song is it? I can't wait to hear it. Please, conduct!
I don't even remember. Let's see, this is the wind one? There we go.
Does it go something like this? Strange, why does it feel like I already know this song?
Who's clapping? What? Yeah, okay.
Link! The sacred song that you conducted has awakened me. I know myself now. I'm the Sage of the Wind Temple. It is my fate to return the power to repel evil to your Master Sword. And to ease the regrets of my ancestors. Oh, Link, please, you must take me with you to the Wind Temple.
Okay. If you insist, buddy. Can I warp there? I can probably at least warp close to there. Yeah, only close. What the? Oh, whoops. Accidentally hit TV mode. Or gamepad mode. Whoops. So, of the 22 charts I have, I am still missing 8 of the actual treasures. I've gotten 8 more charts than I have treasures, so... After I beat this temple next time, that'll be what I work on, I guess, leading up to the end of the game, you know, and getting the rest of the Triforce pieces, because I really need that hookshot for the last two, and for other things. Link. As was the case with Medley, I have no doubt that Makar too has some special role to play in these events. Discovering that role is your duty. I am certain that by cooperating, the two of you can overcome the dangers and pitfalls of this temple. Yeah, until he gets captured. Spoiler alert. I'm just gonna leave it right here, because I've already run longer than I intended. So, I want to thank everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed the videos. As usual, do whatever you want. And I'll see you next time. Bye.